Hello everyone and each and every viewer, and I welcome you to a whole new video. In this video we are going to feature the match highlight of the warm-up match of the ICC Men's T20 World Cup played between Team New Zealand and Team Netherlands, and the update about the toss is that Team New Zealand have won the toss and they have elected to bat first. Darrell Mitchell and Martin Guptill starts the proceeding for Team New Zealand in this warm-up match against Team Netherlands, and 50 runs on the board for Team New Zealand with the loss of one wicket, and that is the wicket of the captain of the team, Martin Guptill, and he is out for 32 runs. Now Devin Conway, John Smith, Darrell Mitchell for Team New Zealand in this warm-up match, and 84 runs with the loss of one wicket. That is the score update after 9 overs of Team New Zealand, as Kane Williamson heads out with the ring and gloves for Darrell Mitchell, and Devin Conway and Guptill the man out for 32 runs, and that's the score of Team New Zealand after 9 over. They have 84 runs with the loss of 1 wicket, and at the end of 10 over at the ICC Academy ground against Team Netherlands, the score of Team New Zealand is 92 runs with the loss of 1 wicket, as Darren Mitchell is retiring and Glenn Dominic joining Devin Conway in the middle, and at the end of 10 over the score is 92 runs with the loss of 1 wicket and 1 more wicket for Team Netherlands, and this time it's the wicket of Glenn Phillips and Depart. And Jimmy Neesham heads out to join Devin Conway in the 12th over, and at the end of 12 over the score of Team New Zealand is 95 runs with the loss of 2 wickets, that is the second wicket of Glenn Phillips, and 1 more wicket, and at the end of 13 over the score of Team New Zealand is 100 runs with the loss of 3 wickets, as Mitchell Santner's now jaw Jimmy Neesham because the Darrell Mitchell's wicket has gone, and also the wicket of Devin Conway. Devin Conway drops onto his stumps in the 13th over, and at the end of 13 over the score of Team New Zealand is 100 return with the loss of 3 wicket, and the players on the crease are Jimmy Neesham and Mitchell Santner, and 14 overs are up now, and Kyle Jamieson is in the middle with Jimmy Neesham and Mitchell Santner out for a duck after pulling a ball to mid wicket, 102 run with the loss of 4 wicket against Team Netherlands. But more wicket for Team Netherlands against Team New Zealand in this warm-up match, and this time Adam Milne joined Jimmy Neesham as Kyle Jamieson departs caught in the deep, and 124 run with the loss of 6 wicket is the score of Team New Zealand in 17th over in this warm-up match against Team Netherlands.